Hello friends, today I am going to show how to make a retail shop checkout counter, and these are the pieces. First I am going to take this red 8x2 and put in this piece and these other three pieces and this. Next I am taking this red 6x1. Put one here and the other one here. Take this red 4 2x2 and put it here. It should look like this. Next, take this piece and put it over here. Then put the yellow ones like this, and last the black ones. Next, take this green piece and put it over here. Take this piece and put it in the middle. Now I'm taking this white smooth piece, put it on one side. Next, take a red smooth piece and I'm putting it here. Put this over here and this. Next, I'm taking this gray piece and putting it like this. Put this piece on top of this. Take these both and join them. Now attach these both to make the counter. And these things are getting scanned. Thanks for watching.